Welcome to our tutorial on how to use the PC UI programming port on the PIZZICS S12 active subwoofer. Today, we'll walk you through the process step by step, ensuring your subwoofer is set up and ready to deliver the best sound performance. First, we'll be using both a car battery and a power supply to power up the amplifier. Connect the negative wire from the power supply to the ground socket on the subwoofer panel. Short the remote and the plus 12 volts terminals. Warning: this connection is for testing purposes only. Shorting plus 12 volts to REM will keep the amplifier always on. In a car, this setup will drain the battery and could cause permanent damage. Connect the negative wire from the car battery to the ground socket. Connect the positive wire from the car battery to the plus 12 volt socket. By following these steps, you'll prevent the car battery from draining. Connect the MP3 player or computer to the low input port on the subwoofer panel using a 3.5 mm audio jack to RCA cable. Installing the ACP Workbench application. To install the ACP Workbench application, please follow these steps. Go to the PIZZICS website. Navigate to the audio system design and find the ACP Workbench application. Download the application and follow the on-screen installation instructions. Once installed, connect a USB Type-C cable from your PC to the PIZZICS S12 active subwoofer. The audio module page houses basic settings, so there's no need to modify anything here. Head over to List 2 on the audio effect page for audio tuning. Let's make your sound perfect. We have set up a 2.1 speaker system and used the audio song Not Afraid by PIZZICS to test the subwoofer audio quality. Let's hear some adjustments and effect comparisons. Watching. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, please leave them in the comments below.